7 years after South Australia did it, Victorians will finally get digital licences. Drivers in Ballarat will lead a six-month trial of the technology and its privacy protections before the rest of us in 2024. State political reporter Mark Santomartino.
Secured with a QR code that refreshes every 90 seconds and a moving hologram, Victoria's crack at making a digital driver's licence is ready to hit the road.
This is just such a glorious day and I can't wait. I just can't wait.
But you will be waiting until 2024 unless you live in Ballarat. The Gold Rush town will get the option to go digital first in July as part of a six-month trial.
From June onwards, people can register their interest if they've got a full driver's licence.
Let's just get on with it. Let's do it. New South Wales have had digital driver's licence for 4 years.
Drivers will have to apply through the Service Victoria or VicRoads app. According to the Minister, the process takes about 5 minutes, and once approved, drivers like Cara can choose to hide details like their birth date, address and more from anyone but police.
I think it makes a lot of sense. I know I was chatting with my friends. We're all thrilled. It's going to make life a lot easier.
So, for example, if, you know, I don't really want the bouncer to know where I live, you can just basically show that, yes, here it is, green tick, I'm over 18.
There are no plans to get rid of physical driver's licences anytime soon, but even if you choose to go all digital, that won't save you any money.
Our focus at this stage is about making sure we get the tech right, making sure we get the user experience right.
Motorcycle and heavy vehicle licences will be included in the rollout. A future update will also include L and P platers. Mark Santomartino, Nine News.